Well, a wonderful show of support for one local family after this happened. A suspected thief stole a package from their front porch. Problem is, it had a teenager's chemotherapy medication in it. Metro's still looking for that thief, but all of you are showing 14-year-old Gage Haynes a lot of support during this difficult time. Gage is dealing with a rare form of cancer. A GoFundMe has reached more than $12,000. The fundraiser was actually created a year ago to help the family with medical expenses, but the donations have really been pouring in since our story went viral. If you'd like to help Gage and his family, just look for this story at KTNV.com. We wish him a full recovery.